a nation under Princess Celestia.
And can you hear the sound of hysteria? The subliminal mindfuck Equestria.
Welcome to a new kind of tension all across the Equestrian nation, where everything is supposed to be okay.
Ponies go and dream of tomorrow. Use ponies to drown out their sorrow. Boy, that's enough to argue.
Well, maybe I'm the ponyfag Equestria. I'm not a part of this brony agenda.
Now every pony says to love and tolerate. And in the end, that lie is what I really hate. Welcome to a new kind of tension all across the Equestrian nation. Everything is supposed to be okay.